The English consonants F and B, labiodentals, here this picture clearly exhibits how F and V functions in our mouths. The positions, both F and V have the mouth in the same position with the upper teeth pressed against the lower lip. For F, your lip must be slightly apart and your top teeth must rest softly on your bottom lip. Push only air out like a hissing sound. Zzz, zzz, f. Labiodental, for V, your lips must be slightly apart, but your bottom lip needs to be curled in a little. Now press your top teeth gently into your bottom lip and push air sound out. Put your fingers on your throat and feel the vibration like buzzing sound. V, V, V. F is voiceless sound and V is voiced sound. Labiodental F. At the beginnings of words, F as in face, feet, fill, hat, for. At the end of words, leaf, off, roof, safe. The middle of the words, after, often, laughing, cough, coughs, coughs, coughs. Labiodental, V as in valley, at the beginning of words, very, verse, word, view. The end of words, leave, leave, life, have, move. The middle of words, river, clever, having, moving. Compare F and V sounds. Beginning of words, feel, will, fan, van, fail, will, fear, wear. End of words, leave, leave, cough, cough, save, save, off, off. Middle of words, rifle, rival, refuse, reviews. I have referred the following things. I mainly concentrated on FT, GDO Corners, Course of English Pronunciation Lesson. Thank you.